Welcome all of you class. I am Durgesh Kumar Pandey and today I am going to explain a chapter. The name of this chapter is Rights. Class, you know the meaning of rights. Right is a justified claim. Justified means which is reasonable. And right is essentially things which are justifiable, means जो न्यायोचित है. Class, like a right to education is a right because education is our need. Education is the need for overall development of a human being. Education is needed for a person. Education is need of a whole society. Education enhance the thinking power rationally. Okay, so education is zaruri. It is our need. So education, right to education is a right. Education aapka right ho sakta hai because it is desirable and justifiable. बट आप कहो कि मुझे कुछ भी करने का अधिकार है. लाइक सपोज एनीवन कैन स्मोक करता तो कहता है वो मेरा राइट्स है. तो दिस इज़ नॉट बिकॉज स्मोक करने से आपका हेल्थ डैमेज होगा. ठीक है, सोसाइटी वही पोल्यूशन फैलेगा. तो दिस इज़ नॉट अ राइट्स, ये डिजायरेबल भी नहीं है. तो राइट इज अ जस्टिफाइड क्लेम, मतलब जो न्यायोचित हो, जो आपके लिए आपके वेलफेयर करे, सोसाइटी का वेलफेयर करे, तो दिस इज राइट्स. और कोई भी ऐसी चीज़ को आप राइट नहीं बोल सकते क्योंकि हो सकता है कोई चीज़ सोसाइटी में आपको नुकसान पहुँचाए, तो दिस इज नॉट राइट. राइट इज अ जस्टिफाइड क्लेम. यू नो क्लास, और जुडिशरी is time to time extend the idea of rights. Like in your constitution, our constitution provides us right to life, and our judiciary explain this right to life and say a person have a right to livelihood also, because without livelihood right to life is not possible. And similarly judiciary says a person has a need to right to health, right to work, right to live in a peaceful environment, right to live in a pollution free environment, right to safe drinking water, the right to safe drinking water. These are the some another rights which are originated from right to life. And you know class, these are the thing come after the interpretation of Supreme Court. Supreme Court was extended the idea of right to life. Okay class, and you know in previous year our judiciary was announced that right to safe drinking water is also a fundamental rights. Class, right to life is also explained. Some new rights are also added, like right to freedom of expression, right to dignity. These are the some another rights which are the parts of your right to life and personal liberty. And class, right to freedom of expression is also a part of right to life and personal liberty, because if anyone can not मतलब जब तक कोई अपने को एक्सप्रेस नहीं करेगा, अपने को अपने चीज़ों को बताएगा नहीं, तो हाउ द कम्युनिकेशन इज पॉसिबल, कम्युनिकेशन कैसे पॉसिबल होता है. जब आदमी अपने को कुछ फ्रीडम ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन है तो कम्युनिकेट करेगा, एंड बाय दिस गवर्नमेंट जानेगी कि लोगों की नीड्स क्या हैं. दैट इज वाई फ्रीडम ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन इज एसेंशियल, क्योंकि जब आदमी कोई चीज़ बोलता है तो उसमें कुछ ना कुछ ट्रुथ होता है, सच्चाई होती है, और दिस इज आवर ड्यूटी टू फाइंड द ट्रुथ, सच्चाई क्या, हम इसको जाने जानने की कोशिश करें, ये हमारा जो है कोशिश होना चाहिए। क्लास और नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम वेयर राइट्स कम, राइट कहाँ से आते हैं। क्लास इन द 16th and 17th century द पॉलिटिकल थिंकर्स वर सेइंग राइट्स लाइक राइट टू लाइफ, पर्सनल लिबर्टी एंड राइट टू लाइफ एंड राइट टू प्रॉपर्टी, राइट टू लिबर्टी, दीज आर द सम थ्री लॉ, राइट टू लाइफ, राइट टू पर्सनल लिबर्टी एंड राइट टू property, these are the three natural rights and which are given by the God, or you can say a person by birth, a person is take birth with these three rights, and these rights are known as natural rights, and all other rights are originated from these rights, right to property, right to liberty and right to life. तो इन तीनों राइट से ही अदर्स राइट्स इंट्रोड्यूस होते हैं। तो सुप्रीम कोर्ट इज ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन दिस राइट टू लाइफ। ओके क्लास, तो ऑल दीज राइट्स आर कम फ्रॉम द नेचुरल राइट्स विच आर लुकिंग टूडेज। आज जो हमें राइट्स दिखते हैं वो नेचुरल राइट्स से ही आए हैं। और क्लास नाउ दीज आर द थिंग्स, राइट टू लाइफ, पर्सनल लिबर्टी एंड प्रॉपर्टी आर द नेचुरल राइट्स एंड गिवन बाई द गॉड, अ पर्सन कैन टेक बर्थ विद दीज राइट्स एंड नो वन कैन टेक दिस राइट्स ऑफ पीपल, लोगों के राइट्स कोई भी ले नहीं सकता। ठीक है क्लास, नाउ इन टुडेज एरा वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ह्यूमन राइट्स। क्लास यू नो व्हाट इज ह्यूमन राइट्स, ह्यूमन राइट्स मीन्स राइट्स ऑफ अ पर्सन, बिकॉज ऑल द पर्सन्स आर, ऑल द ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर इक्वल एंड एवरी पर्सन हैव अ राइट टू लीव अ peaceful, in a peaceful environment. Every person have a right to participate in the government affairs. Nowadays we are talking about the human rights. Class, human rights, all the humans are equal and so the basic needs of all human beings should be fulfilled. Har aadmi ki zaruratein puri honi chahiye. Every person have a dignity. Every person have a right to live a dignity-full and respectful life. Har aadmi equal hai to uski sari basic, sab logon ki basic needs puri honi chahiye, like roti, kapda, makan, sadak, bijli, pani. These are the requirements and it is compulsory to fulfill all the basic needs of the peoples. Plus, now we are discussing the kinds of rights. Kinds of rights. Your first right. Rights is political rights. The second is economical rights. And class, the third one is cultural and you can say social life. class, first of all, I want to explain about the political rights. What are the political rights? What is political rights? Like right to vote, right to vote, right to contest election, and some other rights like you have a right to form the political parties, right to form political party, and similarly you have a right to open your office, you have a right to participate the work of government by giving your vote, expressing your views about the work of the government. These are the our political rights. Government peoples can participate in the government jobs, in the government work. Class the second rights like economical rights means every person have a right to livelihood, every person have a right to earn their livelihood, every person have a right to the holiday, every person have a right to minimum wage, and so many things are come under this economical rights. Every person have a right to fulfill their basic needs during the work, like equal payment for equal payment. For equal work means the payment of equal work is equal, means there is no discrimination among the men's and women's for the same work. Each kaam ki kimat man ya woman kare equal hota hai, and during the working hour a person have a need a rest, holiday, and working hour is fixed according to government norms. So these are economical rights. Every person have a right to livelihood. Now class come on the another rights which are known as cultural rights or you can social rights. Class, you know, every person has a need some cultural rights, like every community have a right to protect their scripts. Every community have a right to enhance their culture. Every person have a, every culture, every tribal's community have a right to establish their educational institute and organize the administration and do the welfare work. These are the some cultural rights. Class, in the cultural rights, every person has a right to take the education in their mother tongue, matribhasha mein education lene ka rights hai. And every tribal communities have a right to establish their own education institute, to provide their own language and culture. And so many languages are taking place in our Indian constitution. Last, so there are basically three types of rights: political rights, economical or even social rights, cultural rights. Other than these three rights, every person have a right to फुलफिल देयर बेसिक नीड्स, रोटी कपड़ा है मकान सड़क बिजली एंड पानी, तो एवरी पर्सन हैव अ राइट टू टेक द लाइफ जॉयफुल. एवरी पर्सन हैव लाइक टू इंश्योर द वेलफेयर ऑफ योर लाइफ. एवरी पर्सन हैव अ राइट टू लाइफ. क्लास नेक्स्ट हेडिंग इज क्लास राइट एंड रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. Class rights and duties both are the two coins, two sides of the same coin. जहाँ duty है वहाँ rights भी है. तो similarly we have a right but also we have some duties like to protect the ozone layer. We have a right to plant green tree. We are right to protect the natural environment. So class, you can say sustainable development. These are the responsibility of people. This is the responsibility of us. So हमारे साथ जिम्मेदारियाँ भी हैं. We have a right to save the resources of our country, water, soil, एयर, सबको पोल्यूट होने से बचाना. दिस इज ऑल्सो आवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. सो वी आर ऑब्वियसली वी आर वॉटिंग द राइट्स बट वी हैव ऑल्सो सम ड्यूटीज. यू कैन से सम रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज लाइक टू प्रोटेक्ट द एनवायरमेंट, टू प्रोटेक्ट द नेचुरल animals, plants, and we have so many rights, and same time we have so many responsibility, because without responsibility there is no value of rights. Plus second thing is important ki we respect the rights of other. Hame dusron ke rights ko bhi रेस्पेक्ट करना चाहिए, क्योंकि वी आर ऑल इक्वल. हम दूसरे के साथ जैसा बिहेव चाहते हैं अपने साथ, तो हमें भी दूसरे के साथ ऐसा करना चाहिए. यू कैन क्लास से योर राइट्स आर लिमिटेड बिकॉज अदर राइट्स आर ऑल्सो अवेलेबल एंड योर राइट्स इज लिमिटेड at the limit when the another rights are start. Okay class, and the class third thing we have to be noticed that the rights are not in the case of contradictions, like you have a right to freedom of expression. So you can express yourself, okay? But if you are making a video for a person who are bathing in your bathroom, so if you are making a camera and uploaded in the internet, so this is the violating the fundamental rights of other. So your right to freedom of expression is limited. It have a limit when the rights of other people से start. आपके rights वहीं सीमित हो जाते हैं तब से दूसरों के right start होते हैं. तो we have tried to balance the right between our and the right of other. हमें दोनों के rights के बीच में balance बनाना चाहिए, because we have not right to interfere in the other's rights. We have tried to balance among these two rights and trying to respect the rights of other peoples. अगर हम दूसरे के rights को respect करेंगे तो same time other peoples also respect our freedom. Fourth thing class, it is necessary ki a surgeon should be diligent ki about what are the limitation of their rights, uski rights ki kya सीमाएं हैं, हर आदमी को जागरूक रहना चाहिए. सिमिलरली क्लास वी आर ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्ट द नेशनल सिक्योरिटी एंड दिस आर आवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बिकॉज प्रोटेक्टिंग द नेशनल सिक्योरिटी नेसेसरी फॉर आवर सोसाइटी एंड फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग्स. So these are also the responsibility to protect the national security and enhance the national unity among the peoples who are living in countries from different religions, different cultures. So we have a need to establish unity among them. So class, as a diligent citizen, this is our responsibility to respect the rights of other and also the rights of ourselves and the rights of like common peoples. So we should be respect rights of other. And you know, class, rights never be absolute. Every rights have some limitation. कि आपके राइट्स का भी एक अधिकार है, लिमिट है. आपके राइट वहाँ ख़त्म होते हैं जहाँ पर अदर्स के स्टार्ट होते हैं. तो राइट्स का भी एक लिमिटेशन है, एक सीमाएँ हैं. क्लास 10 दिसंबर 1948, दिस डेट वॉज नोन एज द Universal Declaration of Rights. This is the General Assembly was announced 10 December 1948 as a Declaration of Human Rights. Universal Declaration of Rights 10 December 1948. 10 December this date is known as a Universal Declaration of Rights. Class, so again I am going to summarize this chapter. Class, first of all, first I introduce the rights. What is rights? Right is a claim, a reasonable and justified claim is the rights, and rights are essential for human beings to develop their personality, to develop themselves as a healthy human beings. Rights also we obtain from as a like a natural rights, and some rights also provided by the states, like the fundamental rights, and these rights are given by the state to human beings, so like right to life, right to property, right to liberty. These are the some basic rights, and these are, you can say, natural rights, and these are given by nature. But today the peoples are talking about the human rights for the fulfillment of basic needs of all human beings, because everyone is equal. Similarly, class again explain the types of rights. Types are basically political rights, like right to vote, right to contest election, right to meet the political parties, or right to open the political office. These are the some political rights. Every person has a right to participate in the decision making process of the government. And similarly, second right is social and economical rights. Every person has a right to earn their livelihood. Every person has a right to minimum wages, and every person has a right to rest and holiday during the working hour. And similarly, about that is right to cultural culture means every person have a right to take their education in the mother